And now it's time to find out who got the right answer to Trivia Treat. Today's trivia question is sponsored by the Brick Oven Bakery. And the question is, where on the body do you wear a wimple? Amber, you said?
I went with head because I was thinking it might be a type of hat.
Head? Oh, a wimple hat.
Christian and I got that right.
I said feet. You don't need to tell me I'm wrong. I know I'm wrong already, okay?
It slipped.
Okay.
The director said. Okay. The wimple is a headdress that covers the head and wraps around the neck and chin. It's typically associated with European women in the medieval era, but you may still see some nuns wearing it as part of traditional attire.
There we go.
Interesting. This has been Trivia Treat, sponsored by Brick Oven Bakery. If you'd like trivia like this in your inbox every day, head over to TriviaGenius.com and make sure you subscribe. Another fun show on Studio 701.
Good stuff today.